हाँ जी एंड वेलकम बैक टू द हडल
अगेन।
आज हम कुछ
द 25th टाइम
25th और पता नहीं रीशूट्स में कितनी दफा तो
पहली वाली में तुमने हाँ जी एंड वेलकम बैक बोला था।
हाँ हाँ तो नहीं वेलकम बैक नहीं बोला
था, हाँ जी बोला था।
वेलकम बैक क्यों मैं पता नहीं वैसे शायद बोला
चेक करना होगा।
आज हम तो कुछ डिफरेंट कर रहे हैं, आज हम बना रहे हैं हडल वर्ल्ड 11।
ओह डैम
ईच ईच। तो तारिक अब्दुलरहमान ऑन माय लेफ्ट, साथ वलीद मसूद खान एंड ज़करिया आगा। बॉयज बिफोर वी स्टार्ट द वीडियो एक चीज करनी होती है जो कि हम काफी अरसे से नहीं कर रहे।
क्या ये सब्सक्राइब
बटन है ठीक है, ये बेल आइकॉन है इधर।
अच्छा और
लाइक इधर होगा फिर।
अच्छा डाल दूंगा
वो ये क्या था, ये
सब्सक्राइब बटन लंबा सा होगा।
अच्छा
सब्सक्राइब
और ज्यादा चीज है। What are you doing man?
Hashtag subscribe we are.
Yeah, just ignore it bro.
अच्छा टीम्स शुरू करते हैं। तारिक कीपर पे आओ सबसे पहले।
मुझे पहले ये बताओ फॉर्मेशन क्या रखनी
है। ओए फॉर्मेशन 4-3-3
ठीक है
इजी।
या 4-4-2 तो नहीं करनी इजी
ना।
शुक्र चलो शुरू करो कीपर
3-4-3 टाइप को बंदा कहता
3-5-2।
अच्छा फर्स्ट टाइम इज दिस लाइक current like world 11 like huh? people like the top players
yes.
in the world current
right now
yeah
So even if they're having like an off form you can still put them in this the one but what if they're having good form because there are some keepers out there
yaar tu bande bata
keda keeper
yaar look at AC Milan ka Mike Maignan the eagle bro he's got a France call up as well
and he's gonna be testing.
I didn't record him but the other day Maignan in the Atlanta match usne aise football khilaya and he was like oh what the hell Alisson can never do this.
सिर्फ एक चीज कैच होता है वही तुम्हारा पोकेमॉन है जो कैच होता है ठीक है
ना।
अच्छा तो कौन है तुम्हारा कीपर?
I have to go with Alisson.
तो फिर इतनी बातें क्यों की है?
यार, I just want people to know.
Confusion बनानी होती है ना?
ठीक है ना? Current form पे, I would pick Maignan over.
Current form,
because that one pass that he did,
bro, last like all matches.
He's playing some good saves. Not good enough.
But yeah, Alisson.
Alisson.
100% Alisson man. Like, oh, black, ठीक है, अच्छा था काफी, अभी भी है, लेकिन Alisson's first man, the best in the world.
Oh, black है, Neuer has, Neuer legend है, लेकिन इस current form पे देखा जाए ना, तो oh, black और Alisson have overtaken him. Even I feel Edison B is right up there.
No, the thing
Edison
is,
की जो distribution
better than
Edison की जो distribution है ना, I feel that's one.
Wait, what?
No, he's not. I'm saying he's not better than Neuer.
Edison's distribution is the best.
The best.
As like a short stopper.
As a short stopper, obviously.
No, yeah, it's better. Like Neuer and all these guys are better than
him. Aaron Ramsdale, बहुत बेहतर है उससे. खैर, anyways, तुम क्या कह रहे हो? Alisson, मैं भी Alisson कह रहा हूँ.
Wow. He saves points,
four,
man. Like
four,
he saves
four.
Single-handedly wo jita
paaye. He's also leading this thing. 1v1s.
Wow. Goal bhi maar deta
hai. No, 1v1s mein Premier League ka start tha 1v1s mein like Clash. 7 times and he's like not been beaten 7 times. Like last to last week ye tha. Obviously fir he did concede finally. But yeah.
Acha. Alisson पे consensus है सबका।
consensus bro।
मुझे लगता है कि एक ही हम world 11 बना लेते हैं।
नहीं थोड़ी
देर में आगे
each
क्यों कह रहे हैं?
आने दे।
अच्छा right back.
Trent Alexander-Arnold.
What do you have to say? I think that's fair. Like for me, Trent is the best. Like no argument.
There's no one even in the same.
Kimmich could talk to him, like you know, message
him.
But yeah, he like yeah, but like and you know, Trent would be like, "Haan, ji sir." But abhi nahi hai.
Ashraf Hakimi. Defensively, thoda to poor hai. Going forward, he's too good.
I would also like there's a lot of other right back options who are good enough to be world 11 like
Tomiyasu.
Who was that winger who like Kaun tha uske side pe
yaar
Bro, he was dancing, man. Like, yeah, to be fair, it was raining as well that day.
Trent as well. Although Hakimi, Walker definitely up there. Bro, Walker, look. Whatever you have to say about him, his pace hasn't gone, his technical ability hasn't gone, and he's just still beastly whenever it comes to this. The only reason why Trent sort of overtakes Walker for me is because, bro, you can't deny just the pure chance creating ability that a guy has. Like, it's so ridiculous that a right back can just, you know, make so many chances for one team constantly in, like,
he broke the assist record for a defender twice.
Yeah, he did, like, consistently for 3 years now.
Exactly.
Yeah, I'm going to Trent, and there's no one at that level. The amount of chances he creates or jitna crucial hai wo as a right back to Liverpool system usse zyada better koi right back hai.
Like having David Beckham at right back.
Yeah, because he has an impact on the game, right? Phir ek aur right back hai, like Hakimi could does the same thing.
I've never seen any fullback, anyone in that position pass the ball like he does.
Hakimi ka passing us range mein nahi aata phir, but the thing is Hakimi on the ball, right? When he goes forward, like into the box runs and stuff. Like for Inter Milan, even he scored so many goals and the control and shit he has, but can't chat to Trent.
Ain't no Trent.
Trent nahi hai, bro.
Moving on.
Bro, consensus again. Hum waise idea tumhara theek tha ki ek hi bana lete.
Hai na? Wohi keh raha
hu. Acha. Center back.
I think we're gonna have trouble here.
The first pick was
the best centre back in the world, in the league, in England,
Tyrone
in Mings. Netherlands. Yes, sir.
Delete. Jason Denier.
Virgil van Dijk. The Colossus.
V.
Sabka likhte.
D.
Puchne ki zarurat nahi hai.
V.
Like he's a bit wo rust nikal rahi thodi
aista
aista ja rahi hai, you know, but your glimpses where you see that thing coming back, like Brentford ke khilaf the 1v1 challenge
and
abhi Chelsea game,
maybe he showed a turn of pace. I don't know who was through on goal, maybe Jesus or Sterling.
Ek moment tha
when he showed ke yaar kya cheez hai
yaar, is pe baat nahi kar rahe hum. Next,
maybe VVD hai. But it's lucky that there are two centre back positions, otherwise it would have been a bit tough.
Kaun hota warna first? Acha wo next mein batana.
Bata. Aage next.
Tumhara bhi VVD hai, mera bhi VVD hai.
Yeah, yeah, bata.
Waise is pe kya baat karni hai? Teenon Liverpool players hain abhi tak waise.
Well,
abhi
Liverpool and City have been the best teams with Bayern, so there's that.
Second centre back.
Second.
Names. आ सकते हैं उसपे
बहुत ज़्यादा,
but
I have to go with Fikayo Tomori, and the reason before all of you go, एक तो मेरी बात है, I don't like this, you know, this weird vibe is going on कि कोई बंदा अपना opinion दे दे, इस तरह
क्या, we've been doing this forever,
you literally moved the way I just showed,
तुम कह रहे हो तुम Tomori बोलो और हम कहें ठीक है.
Please explain to us.
It's not just current form. From the last season, he changed Milan's defense. Rock solid. You saw the Atlanta game, so don't deny how awesome he was. And he's been doing that performance consistently for close to a year now. He's the reason we got into a Champions League spot. He's got an England call-up right now as well. And bro, he... athleticism, pace, good on the ball, good in the air. It's crazy what this guy can achieve, man. And right, World 11 definitely for me. I don't
see
anyone.
That's a deadly combo, having Tomori and Van Dijk in there. Good cleanup.
That's
a nice combo.
Lekin
masla ye hai na, Tomori even Liverpool ke khilaf he saved, like had a good few challenges. Wo jo ek sala ka turn tha where he spun his back. So wo udhar bhi Tomori made that challenge.
Usme bhi aate hain.
Tomori made the challenge. But yeah, anyways, ye hai ki scene is tarah hai na ki Tomori ka masla mujhe sabse zyada ye lagta hai ki ye line mein idhar Van Dijk baitha hai, shayad idhar Maldini baitha ho, Ramos is table pe baitha hai. Phir aata hai koi aur baithta hai sab. Phir Tomori jo aata hai.
Maldini's retired, you know that.
I know, but they're all like chatting with each other, you know, having a conference of their own.
You know, having their thing.
Look, your weird fantasies about football players chatting to each other.
They're not talking to each other. That's my point.
Let me just think. You guys tell me yours first. Go ahead. Yeah, so second one's tough. So it's really tough. Maybe we were just talking off air for a second. Could be either Diaz or Laporte, in my opinion. We could also get someone from Chelsea in. The European. I think Thiago Silva had a pretty good season. He won the Champions League. Uske alawa, but matlab in ye teen ab the Ramos so far for PSG hasn't done anything that
he hasn't played.
In a general sense, he would get in, maybe if he hadn't not played these games, but ab that he hasn't, toh dimaag mein nahi aa raha.
Toh injured hai yaar.
Wohi na, toh lekin uske isliye dalne ka mood hi nahi ho raha uski wajah se, you know.
Haan, ye hai, ek alag baat hai, lekin woh na bolo ki uski wajah se.
Toh, tough hai basically.
Woh quality nahi hai.
But I think off of last season, I would put in Ruben Diaz.
Off of last season?
Yeah.
Ruben
Diaz. That was like a scary defense, man. Mainne
tumhara tumori likha hi nahi hai, itni tough hai.
Tomori is clear of Ruben Diaz's, by the way.
Acha, haan.
Way clear.
Big calls. Mera scene ye yaar ke I think I'd go with Sergio Ramos, man. I still think a fit Sergio Ramos is the second best
the
in
second
the world,
best.
At least for me.
Yeah.
So a fit Sergio Ramos alongside Van Dijk, like that domination.
Yeah, Ramos ki jo बात है ना, I feel के वो top 5 center backs of all time में आता है।
Yeah, for sure.
और उसके बाद फिर उसकी clutch quality जो है ना,
वो ही, yeah, yeah.
Bro,
match winning.
He's too good. और हाँ, obviously अभी तक खेला नहीं है वो, कोई पता नहीं कि PSG लेके ऐसा perform करे, लेकिन his Real Madrid legacy जो है,
yeah, उसके साथ
वो फिर
walks in.
और on current form अगर तुम देखो तो हाँ, Diaz भी है, Laporte भी
है, yeah, there are a lot
ahead of him. Tomori नहीं है, लेकिन
yeah, तो nice bro.
So I'm going to go with Sergio Ramos as well. अब आते हैं हम left backs पे, जिसका मुझे कोई idea नहीं है, मुझे याद ही नहीं है कौन थे left back, मुझे सिर्फ एक बंदा याद है, Kieran Tierney.
Oh my god.
और वो मेरी team में नहीं है.
Nah bro.
Kieran Tierney का
नहीं
है.
Close
even,
man.
On his feet, on his own feet.
Yeah.
मैं बताऊँ.
He plays centre back for Scotland.
Left centre back.
Because he's not good enough.
Left center back se runs maarta hai.
We don't care. He can't play
care.
His position.
Robertson.
He can't play his position because
yeah.
of Robertson.
We don't care.
Robertson's pretty good. Alphonso Davies, I think.
Pata nahi yaar.
May get a shout.
Pata nahi yaar.
Marcos Alonso, when he's on
what?
Form, is fantastic, and then when he's not, is
no.
Like,
bro.
Like,
no man, Marcos Alonso.
Alonso kareeb hi nahi aata bhai.
He just says
it. So, aajkal who else would you put in these days? Like who? Are there, how many elite left backs are playing right now?
Bro.
No, there's one shout.
Milan,
he can make a really good case for that guy.
Theo
Hernandez. Theo Hernandez, bro. Are you on me? Can I select? So, that is my selection, by the way. Just Theo Hernandez. Okay. Bohorami. Okay, na? The only thing where I would say is, and this is like the same what trend to our discussion, is Thor defensively he's weak. But when he's utilized the proper way, like in the other match, he was an inverted wing back. He two assists, he made all the most dangerous runs from Milan.
And he can play central as well.
He can play
like
central,
he can
has a good
centrally.
Pass, and he can finish, man. Like, mujhe wo sahi Gareth
Bale, 100%, yeah, he moves like that.
And he also has this unique move that he does. Us pe ek aajkal comp bana hai. I'll share it with you guys. It's called the Theo turn. ठीक है ना?
Follow him on Twitter.
जो उसने आजकल के one of the world's best players पे भी किया था Liverpool वाले match में, Mohamed Salah पे.
Bro, Mohamed Salah shat on him. What are you talking about?
Please. वो मैं दिखा दूँगा and it's proof, evidentiary proof that he did that turn on him.
Yeah,
what?
We'll send you a video of Salah sending him to the shop.
ट्विटर पे जाके देख लेना, फॉलो कर लो इन दोनों को.
एनीवेज
वहां पे लड़ाई होने लगी है, आप पॉपकॉर्न्स लेके रेडी होंगे.
या एंडी रॉबर्टसन डेफिनेटली आई वाज कंसीडरिंग, बट आई डोंट नो, जस्ट फॉर मी थोड़ा सा इस सीजन एंड हाफ ऑफ लास्ट सीजन थोड़ा फॉर्म डिप हुआ है. बट या थियो हर्नांडेज मैन, ही हैज बीन सो ऑन पॉइंट.
Hernandez, मुझे पता नहीं है फर्लान मेंडी किस तरह खेल रहा.
He's good man, but he's not been playing much because of injury. Like yeah. he comes on, then he gets off injured as well. So that's a bit of.
Then you have your usual guys like Jordi Alba, Alphonso Davies.
Jordi Alba's fallen off though.
But I'm just saying like those.
You guys don't think Alphonso Davies gets a shout?
Alphonso Davies, the thing is, the first season both like next level tha, but after that it's been very like, you know, 7 out of 10, 6 out of 10.
Yeah.
Like kabhi kabhi us tarah ka, you know, the impact on a team that you have from left back or wo wala scene. Like then Theo Hernandez, I'd say, is above, like 100%. He's Theo Hernandez ahead of Alphonso Davies for me.
Acha, main ja raha hu abhi, main ja raha hu Luke Shaw.
Wow, man.
You know,
wow,
the other day.
Wow, yeah, that's so.
Remember what I told you the other day?
What happened to Dakota?
Luke Shaw, the sign of a player. He passed to McTominay and then turned his back and started walking the other way. He turned his back to the guy he passed to as
Luke
a left back.
Shaw,
that's the sign of a player.
Over the past season, Johanna, it's one of the best in the world.
और इसलिए लेफ्ट बैक ये भी तो कह
लेफ्ट
बैक
बट बाय द वे यू नो यू डू नो लाइक
ही इज
बीन इस सीजन एवर्टन का गोल भी उससे
इस सीजन हां
ही गॉट बीटन फॉर डेकोरे आई
हैव सीजन 6 मैचेस हुए यार.
No, I know, but
डकोरे से तो फिर वरान शरान ये सारे कटे थे, सिर्फ एक लुक शॉ का तो मसला
नहीं,
एक
बहुत हैवी कटा था. He came in for a tackle, needed that side step and just went.
नहीं तो वो फिर वो उनका गोल उठा के देख लो जो काउंटर में मारा था, उसमें सारे सारे बैकलाइन कटी थी यूनाइटेड.
You have disappointed me.
Disappointment, bro.
This
can't be
point.
All time.
Last season भी
यूरोज में तो
bro, no, international football is different, bro. Like I had to talk with Walker as well.
Performances देखो ना उसकी, last season पूरा season बहुत fit था और फिर यूरोज में भी फिट था. अभी इतनी शायद परफॉर्मेंसेस अच्छी ना हो, मैंने यूनाइटेड को ज्यादा देखा भी नहीं है सीजन, एक दो मैचेस ही देखे हैं.
यूरोज पे तो तुक्के लगे थे मोस्टली उसके, और लास्ट सीजन ही हैड
एक प्लेयर अच्छा खेला हो तो
लुक शॉ. नो, लुक शॉ इज गुड, ये नहीं कह रहा, बट वर्ल्ड 11 इज लाइक गिविंग हिम दिस टाइटल मैन.
वो तुमोरी रख रहे हैं वो.
So that means you bring on Luke Shaw, like you doubled him. You're like, he's like, yeah, bet. He's like, no, double bet.
I think over the past year, uski left back pe sabse zyada.
Tum bas sirf Mourinho ke ladai karne ke liye bas kya.
Mourinho se mera kya
bro, Luke Shaw, you know what the problem, bro, I think Luke Shaw ka masla batao kya hai. You know where his power comes from? His power comes from cupcakes. Theek hai, he has to have desserts. And ever since Ronaldo's joined, he can't have desserts anymore. So wo masla. So yeah, I'm telling you, Luke Shaw is not going to be good anymore. You need to give him cupcakes.
I have no idea what the hell you just said, but I totally agree with
yes,
you.
Yes, you need to give him cupcakes. That's the problem with Luke Shaw.
Luke Shaw.
Bro, how can you have a World 11 guy whose sole power is having cupcakes? Matlab.
Cupcakes.
I like cupcakes.
Not they're good, but like he needs them
cupcakes.
For to play good. You know,
yeah.
Like what if the other team says no cupcakes today? Fir,
Kasam se.
Fir, he'll just be shit.
Banda shahi tukda kha le.
He'll be shit then.
Shahi tukde kha le.
In the absence of a clear winner, I'm going to go with Andy Robertson.
पता था मुझे.
Bro, Andy Robertson's corners are so bad, by the way.
हाँ, what
he
happened to them? They used to be
bad.
Yeah,
because he's on my FPL team. That's why.
दोनों
अच्छे खासे. And it's not even last season. Like they can't clear. You know what I hate the most when professional players na can't clear the first man in corners. Like Ozil को भी मैं player, Ozil type player na in his prime would couldn't clear it as well. Like तब चढ़ती थी कि क्या कर रहे हैं ये बंदे. Hakan ka, I'd say, is a set piece wise. Now I've seen his corners are just next level. Like,
Aj off. No, they aren't.
Yes, they are, bro. Like, genuinely.
Maybe
like,
one in a
hundred. No, bro. His corners, like, the bar isn't that high with, you know, corners anymore. but yeah, ki Hakan does them so well. Like, that's something I can't take away from him.
Shakiri bhi chhel leta tha yaar.
Who's your left back?
My left back's the better brother. Lucas Hernandez. Even though he's not a specific left back, right?
Like, yeah, he's just... He's sirf na...
Bro,
the
thing is,
समझ गया ना तो क्या बस.
No, bro. He's the better brother.
He's not even a left back.
I know, but that's the thing. Look, bro, he's so good, right?
How can you have
listen,
a not left back as
bro,
a left
no,
back in your
the thing is,
left.
Bro, the thing is, he's so good, right? They took off Alphonso Davies last season B and put in Lucas Hernandez instead of him versus City, I think, and that was a game changer, man. Like, wo bhi kafi acha tha. and he can play anywhere.
Ye na har discussion mein wahi game uthata hai, and the fact that he came off the bench tells you what kind of player he is.
No, because he us waqt yaar he was coming from an injury as well, bro. Come on, man. Us waqt injured bhi tha, so obviously they couldn't risk him. But bro, this guy is so good, man. Like genuine, he has pace on him. He's got that
not
close control. ठीक है एक चीज पे तेज है तुम्हारा
no, no, एक चीज क्या पासिंग एंड
शूटिंग नो पासिंग लुक द व्हिप वो वाली बात डिफरेंट है अब लेकिन लुकास हर्नांडेज के
वो वाली बात डिफरेंट
लेकिन थियो ब्रो हिज रीडिंग ऑफ द गेम लाइक ही इज सो गुड ना वो फिलिप लाम सी नो दैट कि राइट बैक व्हाटएवर ही कैन प्ले तो लुकास हर्नांडेज का रीडिंग ऑफ द गेम इज इज नेक्स्ट लेवल लाइक ही कैन प्ले एंड आल्सो
यू नो दे हैड अ जॉइंट प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस टुडे
हु
थियो एंड लुकास हर्नांडेज
नाइस मैन दैट्स गुड ओ इमेजिन इफ वन प्लेस लेफ्ट साइड सेंटर एंड द अदर प्लेस आई बी सो गुड बट या दिस गाइस He's a boss, man. Lucas Hernandez is a...
Midfield ke upar.
Ab cheeze twist hongi thodi.
Twist hongi. Kaise start karein?
Defensive midfield.
नहीं जिस मिडफील्ड
बैलेंस टीम रखो ना
तो तुम रखो ना
सारे नंबर 10 रख दोगे आगे तुम कहोगे मेरी टीम सबसे अच्छी है
तो तुम रखो बैलेंस
नहीं ना
बैलेंस होनी चाहिए टीम
तुम स्टार्ट करो
थानोस के बेटे हो बैलेंस टीम रखो बैलेंस टीम रखो
बैलेंस
कांटे के हम काफी जोक्स मारा करते थे
हां
तारिक
आई थिंक वी रैन आउट
वर्ल्ड 11 मिडफील्डर फर्स्ट चॉइस Obviously, Sandro Tonali. No, I'm just kidding.
He's not though.
No, I hate him.
I told you last episode, Sadi, this agent na ye bhi kaise bhi ja rahe contract run out.
Contract renew nahi kar raha, so he's in the mud right now.
He's in the mud.
But no, for first midfielder, I would have to pick KDB.
KDB.
This is no one of like. नहीं है कोई
नहीं है रिसेप्शन नहीं आता ब्रूनो फर्नांडिस कॉल कर रहा है वो रिसेप्शन नहीं है उस दिन कि क्या हो रहा है भाई केविन डी ब्रुइना
एक तो दिस वीयर्ड फैंटेसी क्लब दैट यू हैव वेयर दिस वीयर्डोस आर सिटिंग कोई रिसेप्शन नहीं है बाहर लाइनें लगी हैं साउंड्स लाइक द वर्स्ट क्लब एवर
अच्छा वलीद
Kevin De Bruyne, bro, 100%.
There are other names, obviously, but I'm waiting to...
We'll get there. But the first...
Complete karke uske
bro, the first midfielder, best in the world, Kevin De Bruyne.
KDB, KDB, N'Golo Kante, and N'Golo Kante.
Oh, you guys are N'Golo Kante?
Matlab, zara build-up kar rahe.
Yeah, bro,
abhi balance hai mari team.
If you say balance again, I swear to God, man.
Balance team hai mari.
Acha, phir dusra...
KDB.
LOL.
Wow, man.
Save it.
Go ahead, Tariq.
You go. Sure
is yours. I have to think. I haven't thought. Oh, I thought. I'm done. I'm locked in. Oh, you're looking at me to say it. I thought you were going to tell me to say it. Yeah, Joshua Kimmich for me. 100% in, bro.
Kimmich.
Like the DM. Perfect.
And Tariq.
Frankie de Jong.
Good shout, man. That's such a good
bro,
shout.
Bro, like current
what a
world
player,
11.
Bro. What a player.
This guy's ability is insane, man. And his attitude, man, as well. Like, his attitude as well. Like, Ronald Koeman is literally killing this team.
Yeah.
Despite that, this guy is performing so well. Like, can you imagine? So, yeah, De Jong, without a doubt.
Malik.
Kya matlab? Is it your turn?
He chose Kimmich.
Kimmich.
Oh, these two chose KDB.
No, your third one. It starts from you because you started the first one.
मैं पानी पी रहा था इसलिए मैंने तुम्हें बोला.
Easy हो जा.
Sorry. Wow, man. Relax.
मैं third सोच रहा हूँ यार.
It's not our problem that Kimmich and De Jong are gonna shit over Kante.
Third one में ये कि अब since मैंने और तूने Kante रख लिया उस position में, तो ना मैं Frankie रखना चाह रहा हूँ, ना मैं Kimmich रखना चाह रहा हूँ.
नहीं, Frankie मैं रख सकता हूँ. मैंने पहले सोचा हुआ था Fabinho, लेकिन फिर
उस पोजीशन में अब एक तो बंदा बर्नार्डो सिल्वा डाल सकता है बंदा गुंडगान अगेन यूजुअली डजंट प्ले मतलब ही कैन प्ले दैट पोजीशन बट ही इज बीन प्लेइंग
गुंडगान
इज हाउ गुड इज बर्नार्डो सिल्वा बीन दिस सीजन
अमेजिंग
दिस सीजन राइट चेल्सी के खिलाफ ही जस्ट इंजन एंड सेंटर मिड से कर रहा है
जैसे दैट वन सीजन जब वो आई थिंक ही वन प्लेयर द सीजन
राइट या दैट वन वो राइट विंग बट दैट वाज राइट विंग राइट नाउ इट्स फ्रॉम सेंटर लाइक दिस गाय इज जस्ट इनसेन आई हेट हिम though for that Liverpool thing.
I was about to pick him up in fantasy, lekin every time I'm about to pick up a City player, I'm like, no, don't fall for this trap.
Yeah, because Pep
Roulette.
No, I think it's pakka bana hai, bro. Like, I don't think Pep's going to change him. Yeah, like, he's going to be there. But I don't know about the points.
उनके पास उस जगह में इतने लोग हैं, वो फोटो भी खिला सकता है
कीटी। Give me a clip of this and then 1 week later, Silva on the bench.
Oh yeah, that in the mud.
अच्छा, यार मुझे कुछ समझ नहीं आ रहा तीसरा मिडफील्डर।
है ना, tough है।
Bro, just remember, no pressure, but if you the three you choose are like your top three in the world right now, so like be careful what you pick.
तीसरा जगह पे विराटी ही रख सकते
हैं। I don't want to see
विराटी है,
है ना विराटी।
मॉड्रिच है।
उसकी
पागलों की तरह नहीं
है
Like, more he's like this much, but he dives like crazy.
He works a lot.
Dives monthly.
And by the way, that work rate with him smoking regularly, like that's insane.
A smoker,
yeah.
Proper
chain smoker. Proper chain smoker.
No, nine gulam bhi hota na. Tony Cruz bhi hai.
Yeah, uska bhi USA. Na Tony Cruz ko pata lagta hai ki what he smokes.
Nahi.
Oh, sorry.
Kimmich, Pogba, Virati, and Modric.
If you can fit Pogba in this solid midfield, right?
Oh. Yeah, but you have to look at. I'm not going to say balance, but the chemistry between...
Chemistry them. And the performances of the
yeah,
players
the
themselves.
Bro, I'm going to go with Kimmich. Joshua Kimmich.
So you're playing two holding midfielders, huh?
Yeah.
Frankie!
Because the thing
is...
That
is a hybrid.
Frankie is a hybrid, exactly. He can go up and down
and
both.
And he's defending.
And Kimmich's distribution is just unreal. That guy has Xavi-level vision. And
bro, technically so
sound,
man.
And then KDB, obviously your attacking
yeah.
destroyer. So
yeah.
I like that.
I'm going with Luka Modric.
Oh wow, nice, another shout. Like can't even say he's old man because he's not.
Yeah,
like he's old.
Bro,
he's not playing.
Euros
like
me, Euros me, he killed it like crazy.
Not playing.
Tomorrow third midfielder.
Who's Zakos?
I'm still thinking.
Acha, wow, interesting. Yeah, mera Kimmich or De Bruyne, right? So let's just go with someone hybridish.
You know you want to, but no.
You just, exactly.
Well,
chose
him
first.
I don't want to
chose him first.
I don't want to choose. I want to go with something.
TK, everybody knows you follow my opinions anyway.
Yeah,
so.
Sure.
There is a all pretty fit shout out I am Edison.
Go ahead.
Nico Barella.
Oh,
yeah.
Yes. How could I forget? 100%, yaar. Barella is a good, good shout. But I'm not going to go for it. Who do I want? Zeko, come on, talk, bro. Do something.
If you were there, then Jorginho would have been
first guy on his list. Jorginho, Kovacic, Kante.
Why he laughed his cheek behind the back?
Tell me, chup ho gaye sare.
Yeah, inhi mein se ek hoga, toh
bro,
I'll go with...
Vaise, if you... Sorry. If you like, if there are shout-outs for Gundogan, Barella, Goretzka kabhi banta hai, bahut zyada. Like, the guy has been...
I think Goretzka is the sort of player my team needs. Now that I think about it,
yeah.
He needs that sort of.
He's like, I think he's one of the only players.
KDB and Kante, with Goretzka, add to na, then tumhari kya off yaar.
Do you know?
He's
made a record in FIFA 22. He's one of the only players.
I mean, baki do same hi
hai. Now, like
you
beat my Kante Goretzka, bro.
You guys,
Goretzka gonna run him over.
Who's gonna run him over? Oh,
nahi
bata.
Goretzka nahi.
Nahi to Kante ko cancel kar dega aur.
Kante karega.
Aur Modric jo hai wo
phir. Kante ye bole ko kya?
who cancels Modric? Who cancels Modric there? Who cancels Modric?
Goretzka.
No, man.
KDB ne KDB ko cancel kar diya.
KDB
cancel,
bro.
Cancel there.
Do you know in FIFA 22 he's made a record for the only player to have an average 80 rating
in everything.
In everything.
Oh, well, he's complete.
Goretzka.
He's the perfect package. Like,
Walid.
You chose Goretzka.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go with this Dortmund player that I really, really rate and like.
Oh, Jude Bellingham?
Jude Bellingham, bro. I'm going there with my hybrid.
Hey,
World 11. Bro,
World
this
11,
guy,
huh?
This guy, potentially, na.
जो सारे सरप्राइज हो
ब्रो ही इज ब्रेकिंग ब्रो दिस गाय इज ब्रेकिंग इन
इसके फैंटेसी क्लब में जरा टिकट
ब्रो दिस गाय ना इसका इसको मैसेज मिला है जूड बेलिंगहम को केडीवी से मैसेज मिला है एंड स्टीवन जेरार्ड एज वेल दे वर लाइक ब्रो कम इन द प्रॉब्लम इज के he just has to respond to it now ठीक है but it's there bro like he's got it he's in
Jude Bellingham, bro,
number 8's as good as they come, right? Jude Bellingham, like the complete package, defensively, offensively, and the way, bro, he's a, like, you can tell why Birmingham retired his shirt, bro. They retired his shirt and everyone laughed at him, but now everyone sees that this guy doesn't. Royce aata hai, kehta hai, and Hummels, they're like, we've never seen a teenager with this much
of a brain and that amount of physicality for a teenager too. Like, usually it takes a while for them to.
And bro, he's flirting with Liverpool as well, so pray that happens.
I mean. Not unless he's out of contract and we get him for free.
Yeah, I don't know.
Achha, ab hum ja rahe hain forwards ke upar. Right winger pe aaye pehle ya kis tarah karna hai isko?
Right winger the bro.
Yeah,
striker, left striker.
Yeah, matlab bas team jisne jo choose karna kare.
I don't know. I think you should go
just right wing, left wing, striker.
Yeah.
Right wing. Main sabse pehle ja raha hu kyunki phir sare kahenge nahi ja raha main pehle. Main confused.
Jao, abhi jao. Abhi to tune
kya? I go first, bro. Mo Salah. There is no like. If you guys put anyone but Mo Salah in there, then you've been smoking some,
yeah, but
some
Mo Salah
good stuff.
Yeah.
Like some of that, you know.
I want to get Messi in somehow. I don't understand.
KFC ko order kare?
Messi?
Messi.
Oh, man. No, man. No. No. Ki kya tha, yaar?
Hame sponsorship chahiye.
Please sponsor us. You heard it here first.
Acha Tariq tum batao yaar.
Bro, running down the wing.
Yes sir.
Leroy Sané.
You know, Leroy Sané is a better left winger than he is.
Oh, left winger. Yeah, Leroy Sané is devastating on that wing.
The thing with Leroy Sané is, wo banda, the way he shifts his body, right? So, remember that Gomez pe jo beat him like right wing, left
wing. But is game mein jo Foden khela na, mujhe Leroy Sané vibes aa rahe
the. Oh, 100%.
Bilkul usi tarah jo wo bottom corner mein thak karke marta tha na.
And it's unpredictable on left wing. Oh, banda, he can cross with his left, and then he can also cut in and just cut in again. And his body shift feints are just so insane, man.
Feints. Hey, anyways. Right wing pe Mo Salah, obviously.
Leith.
Yeah, Salah. Best player in the league right now. With Ronaldo, Lukaku, he's
leading.
In the world. Right now, current form,
yeah,
I think he's best in the world.
Ye bhi.
Ballon d'Or shout.
Main Messi de Alro.
Right wing?
Yeah.
Wow, we forgot. But no, we don't care.
Yes, Salah Bofeta. Probably nahi. Arguably the best player in the Premier League. Aur mujhe pasand bhi bahut. Lekin phir Messi yaar. अच्छा लेफ्ट विंग
तुम मुझे बताओ तुम्हारा मिडफील्ड क्या था
मेरा मिडफील्ड बहुत फिट था कांटे केडीबी मॉड्रिच
नहीं खैर तो यार ठीक है इट्स फाइन
लेफ्ट विंग
देयर आर अ नंबर ऑफ पीपल
अ नंबर ऑफ पीपल
देयर आर अ फ्यू ऑफ देम
या
ठीक है इंसिनिए बीइंग वन ऑफ देम
इज सो गुड
हेवीली अंडररेटेड ठीक है देयर आर मोर नाउ आई हैव फॉरगॉटन देम
Yeah, the most obvious choice, Neymar.
Neymar, yes, of course.
Wo bhi, bro, he hasn't been good. Like, the two seasons at... Wo, like, Champions League, he plays so well, but that's because he wants to play well there in the French
exactly,
League.
Exactly. Wo, mujhe lagta hai, motivated nahi hota.
When you see his, like, stats, like, obviously, khel to achha raha hai iska bhi waale, lekin he hasn't scored more than 10 goals or something as well in the French League. So that's
yeah,
like,
baki?
Yeah, yeah. Last season, to bilkul kam tha.
Those aren't great
You know,
numbers.
There was this debate on Twitter started randomly, like, Salah versus Neymar. And like, they're like in 2018, yes, Neymar, but after 2018, when they showed all the, you know, comparison and stuff, waqi ban to raha tha, like Salah was like shitting on Neymar since 2018.
Tum kya rakh rahe ho? Left.
Yaar, ye one shout was Neymar, obviously. There's a few other shouts,
like
whose names I'm thinking of. right now.
Most obvious one is Neymar, ye, bro. Aur koi yaad nahi mere zehen mein bhi.
Yeah, there's like, obviously, Mane bhi hai.
But Mane would
banda agar thoda zyada
not
hai, offer, cheap
like,
hona chahe to Jack Grealish ka bhi keh sakte hai
last season
Foden
ka bhi keh sakte hai
ग्रीलिश वैसे मेरे सिस्टम में बड़ा फिट खेलता. It suits Grealish, this system of mine that we're playing. What type of football will you play? I think Sadi the same long ball.
My team is basically Liverpool with the
long ball.
Make you long ball.
I don't know, long ball to Messi.
Messi.
KDB Modric ka khade kyun khade wahan pe?
Bro, I'm ready to make my choice.
Make your choice.
Okay, and this is based off the fact that you guys chose Ramos, so clearly current form is not the only factor here. I would have to go left wing mein Eden Hazard.
Because the fuck out, dude.
You get the fuck out.
Oh, yeah. Proper hamla.
Eden Hazard hasn't been the sort of player to make a World 11 in like 2 years now.
Or not 2 years.
Come on, man.
A season and a half.
GTFO again.
Last season and this season.
Hazard.
But theek hai, but still.
Wait, is that who's
Hazard
better, Salah or Hazard?
Salah.
So who's better, Gerrard or Lampard?
Gerrard.
Why?
He's just better, bro. I saw it.
No, but why? Like, kya major factor?
We shouldn't go on what you saw. Because, you know.
Major factor, yeah. You know, there's this really interesting thing.
Bro, so major factor is, I feel like Gerrard.
Lampard's
has,
like scoring record and stuff.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, first of all.
You can't deny Salah's as well.
First of all, Lampard and Gerrard played in obviously different teams, but different systems as well. Gerrard, the number of times that you've seen in Liverpool, mein, where they took off one of the brought on another holding midfielder so that he could play as a number 10 or play like further forward, and then he would play amazing, right? But he never got to do that for an extended period of time. Maybe only to Torres.
But Gerrard was so complete, right?
Yeah.
Like, he was everywhere. He could play everyone. He
exactly.
had better skill set
exactly.
than Lampard,
exactly.
right?
He could play
Isn't that
any
Eden
position.
Hazard?
Yeah.
He could play any position in midfield. But on top of that, he had wo jo Ramos wali baat hai na, ke he could just take any game and win it on his own. Wo cheez Lampard mein I don't think thi.
He did, though. Lampard beat us
own.
In the Champions League.
But not on his
Lampard
own.
Scored
Lampard
scored the winning goal.
Lampard
and he scored versus Barcelona.
He had a winning goal, but the whole team around it was amazing.
My point is,
like, if
you
look
say
at
certain
that,
things,
that Champions League season that Liverpool won, they had no right to win that.
Yeah, nahi, wo toh main manta hun, bro. It's greatness. I'm just saying, the stuff people say about Gerrard being better than Lampard, right? Then when you apply the same to Salah and Hazard, it becomes a total opposite then. Because Hazard is all of what we've always said Gerrard is. But then
no, but Salah has all of it too. Hazard is just pretty when he dribbles, you know. But Salah is an amazing dribbler.
Off, no, he isn't just pretty when he dribbles, bro. He's
bro, come on,
he has every sort of
and
category
does,
checked.
Does Salah
has,
not have all
and,
of those
and by the way,
too?
Conte ke saath he played in the front.
does Salah not have all of those things too? He has the goal scorer.
He has them.
And the assist record.
He has them.
And he's
he has
dribbles. He's direct.
Yeah,
he's an amazing passer.
He has
all
them.
Those qualities.
Yeah.
But the thing is, he has those qualities. But then, who's better at those qualities? Like even Lampard has those qualities. Gerrard has.
Hazard is way better at those qualities, bro.
Passing wise, I think Hazard takes it easy. Finishing with
Salah
100%.
Yeah.
He has one of the highest assists for any forward in the league in the past three seasons.
But then if you bring stats in, Lampard has more than Gerrard as well. But I think Gerrard is a better scorer of goal.
Then in comparison, mein Bruno and KDB bhi aa jate. Assist record, dekho. Bruno ka abhi currently aur phir KDB.
You have to look at the pass, right? Me being made and stuff. That's what I'm saying. Ki, like, usme phir.
Khair, anyways.
Khair, yeah, we went really off topic.
I was
off topic.
I
yeah,
was,
sorry. Yeah, go ahead.
I should be credited and
go,
acknowledged.
Go
for
ahead.
Having,
sorry, we went really off topic.
For being for having both Salah and Hazard. So Hazard
lovely
is my
you should be,
left
you
wing.
Should be credited. Out
yes.
of, this is what you got out of this,
yes.
out of this discussion. Tumhe aake bole, good
exactly.
Shaba.
I am the king.
Oh, me. Can you go? You've been thinking a lot while I was talking.
Mujhe bilkul nahi samajh aaya, to isliye maine soch liya main dal raha hu Neymar.
Not bad.
Neymar hai yaar.
Itni after all the shit we talked about him, I don't know anymore.
Neymar hai bhai aur.
Who's that course?
Yeah, I was going to put in Neymar too. But
just to spite us now, you're going to put in Salah again.
Mane bhi dal diye bro.
Mane would be so good there as well.
It's weird, right? That like we don't want to put in any players from City. We don't want to put in any of the white players from...
No, it's not that we don't. It's just that we don't...
No, but like as in like a good shout, right? It's weird that his system is this way. How the name Sterling?
Okay, hey, Foden, relay shout.
Foden, then chalo, theek hai.
Foden, I bola bhi tha.
Foden's just bursting onto the scene, na. So it's just.
Uske Bellingham rakh liya.
Haan, Bellingham rakh liya.
तो Foden
and I mentioned Foden and Grealish.
Yeah, true.
I mentioned.
No, but
oh,
the
so
system is very good. Yeah, like
yeah,
you said,
yeah,
us
yeah.
Us
can am I allowed to put Chiesa over there on that side? Can I put Chiesa there?
Yeah,
I would like to put Chiesa there.
Damn, that's good.
Good shout.
I would have. I was trying to stick more to position, but like obviously Salah is better at.
Tom Rego, sir.
You know who I'm going with? I'm going with the guy I praised start my when Tariq said it. Like Leroy Sané, bro.
Oh,
left
yeah.
wing Sané is a different beast. And I think this season like he's going to be the standout.
That's
right
his original name, left wing Sané.
Left wing Sané. Kasam se haan, not Leroy, left wing Sané. What a player, man. What a player.
Leroy.
I was
for,
shocked.
For all of you
well
who are learning German,
no.
Leroy is German for left wing.
Ab hum aa gaye hain striker ke upar. The final position. Or kaun hai shout?
There's so many here, man. There's so many here.
Lewandowski.
Obvious.
Erling Haaland. Kylian Mbappe.
Of course, man. Why are you
Mbappe.
Why are you Mbappeing? Mbappe in the front three's been bossing it for them.
Mbappe, Harry Kane, or
Oscar Vivante. Suarez, you can't forget Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, Suarez.
Ronaldo.
Yeah, Ronaldo as well.
Damn, Suarez.
Olivier Giroud.
Tariq and I can put Messi in as well. No, Zaku can as well. Zaku, right wing, Messi, center forward. Looks like the false nine Messi. In that team, bro. False nine Messi.
Okay,
like, your Messi is going to be shit compared to our Messi. By the way, your Messi can't cancel our Messi out as well. Because our false nine Messi will be.
So, bro, I'll keep Mbappe. I'll make PSG. And say it.
Who do I want as my striker, man? That's crazy. It's crazy how many good strikers are there.
But this is sadly the last generation of the great strikers. Lukaku bhi rakh sakte hai.
Lukaku bhi rakh sakte hai banda.
That's good, man.
Lautaro Martinez.
You think last generation really? No, do Haaland and Mbappe are here to stay.
That's two, literally two.
Aur bhi aayenge isi tarah.
Aayenge.
Tammy
Abraham.
Diego,
João Félix.
Tammy Abraham, bro, has been lighting Serie A.
100%.
Abraham, legend.
Or he looks it like he could be a very good striker. I want Haaland in my team as the number 9. Just mujhe, matlab, he seems
the whole
like,
country.
Why did you do this?
He's the one who called it Haaland.
Haaland.
I want Haaland in my team.
You want what?
Tariq, Salah, Hazard, and
you have
bro
to fix them in good as well. Like you have to pick a striker.
Yeah,
what's your winger thing? Kya tha
Salah or the other side?
Chiesa.
Chiesa. Yeah, that's a good mix. Like Chiesa is the runner thing. Salah be
you know.
Haaland.
And even though it's not like saying that one is better than the other, but the reason I'm choosing this striker is because Hazard or Salah ke saath, based on what I saw in Barcelona, I'm going to go with Suarez.
Oof.
Because Suarez, like how can you deny Suarez as a striker? Like you can't, because the guy is just so great. Like look at what he did to Koeman. He literally is giving him an existential crisis life. Like,
yeah.
And oh, banda,
Gerard says that Suarez is the striker I've ever played.
Yeah, man.
He's like crazy. His ability to like nutmeg mermaids,
the greatest
finish from anywhere. Even gameplay, reading, knowing where to go.
And bro, even at this age, like he can't move as well.
Yeah.
Like, bro, like, abhi bhi assist.
But he's a smart runner.
Tumne.
He doesn't
versus,
have to move.
And versus Barcelona,
yeah.
That assist he did
was
top class again. Like.
And he's relentless. You know, defender pe chada rehta hai. All game he'll give him trouble.
Karo na, tum karo
na. Yaar, main confused hoon na. Main do players.
Aur Bomi yaar, tum dal rahe ho.
Nahi, main do players main confused hoon.
By the way,
aur Suarez main.
I can't believe we didn't give a shout out to my man, Haji Saab, Benzema.
Karim.
The guy's been unreal right now.
Insane, right?
I have Salah and then I have Sane. Not going with the left footer because it's zyada lefty ho jata hai fir scene. I'm just going to go with... I'm confused. I want Mbappe there because Mbappe would create and then those two would also get in.
Mbappe
but I need
is
a
runner, runner type.
Nah, bro. Like his creation is really underrated. That's something that sets him apart from Haaland. And I think it's a more complete and better game than Haaland as well. Then, but I'm going with Tariq Nirupalai.
Suarez.
Haji Saab jo hai na, because Haji Saab, the thing with Haji Saab is right ke he's gonna bring like phir wo calmness nahi hota wo bilkul calmness ha with Salah and like the perfect false nine, and he's also gonna get goals when I need them, like your defense and your defense and your defense is just they're finished when Sané and Benzema and Salah are on them.
Okay,
it's as simple as
yaar ab main MSN banau ya PSG की फ्रंट लाइन बनाओ, मैं इसमें कंफ्यूज हूं.
नहीं MSN नहीं बन सकता, क्योंकि सुआरेस का उस तरह का सुआरेस MSN वाला नहीं है ये. लेकिन वो थोड़ा कनेक्शन स्लो है, वो डायल अप कनेक्शन, डायल अप कनेक्शन
जरा फेसबुक की तरह डाउन हो गया ये यार. एम्बापे
रोहित तुमने तो PSG बना दिया.
PSG बन गई यार फ्रंट थ्री मेरी. मुझे भी ज्यादा मजा नहीं आया.
भी है तुम्हारी काफी PSG टाइप है.
मतलब मैंने PSG के देख के नहीं किया ना.
वराटी डाल लेता तो
मैं और भी चेंजेस कर लेता. डोनारूमा डाल लेता, हकीमी डाल लेता है ना.
काफी क्लोज
चार प्लेयर हैं यार PSG के, और रैमोस ने तो
मेरी काफी लिवरपूल है ना.
मैं बता देता हूं ना सबकी टीम्स.
ठीक है बताओ.
सबसे पहले शुरू करते हैं हम तारिक से.
द ग्रेटेस्ट टीम एवर, अभी से बता रहा हूं.
Alisson in goal.
Oh my God. Tomori rakhne diye rakha na usne
great. Kya rakhne diye
yaar? Acha. Goal dane do na. Trent at right back, VVD and Fukayo Tomori center backs, Theo Hernandez left back.
Oh my God. What?
KDB, Frankie De Jong and Joshua Kimmich.
Oh my God.
Salah, Hazard, Suarez.
Oof. Literally the world is shaking right now.
No, it isn't, because your left side is open. Who's your left side midfielder?
Frankie.
Yeah, it's still open. Who's your wait, hold up, sabar kar yaar. Who's your left winger?
Huh?
Hazard.
Yeah.
Oh, his work rate, we all know his work rate isn't defensive. That's something Salah has ahead of him then.
So, Frankie has a high work rate.
No, but that's what I'm trying to tell you. Like, tumhara sus left back hai, sus left side amen, defender
amen,
hai.
Amen. If you're really going to analyze it, I will tell you, Hazard, what does Hazard do that he's known for? Like, if he doesn't want to run down the wing.
What does he do?
He goes free roam. He goes into the 10. ठीक है? And who goes on the overlap?
Who?
Freaking speed demon flash Theo. Ball Hazard. Under. Oh my God. Salah. Boom.
वो तो ठीक है. But what
it's
happens?
Finished.
What happens
it's
when
finished.
Alisson?
Be quiet.
What happens when Alisson saves it or counter पे आ जाए? And what's your left side doing then? What's your left
Alisson
side?
Alisson is my keeper. Why would he save
my,
it?
My our keeper. All our keepers are Alisson. All our keepers are Alisson, so we have clones of Alisson. Anyways, point here na ki tumhara left side,
my keeper Alisson is so sure that that'll work. Wo khud jayega bhagne mein.
Listen,
wo 90th minute header marega.
Dekho, koi time ho gaya to match mein jo hamare paas ball hogi, theek hai? To tumhara left side
nahi hogi, because KDB, Kimmich and Frankie just keeping the ball.
Tumhara left side pe bahut sirf Frankie ka work rate hai. Your left side is destroyed, bro.
No.
Like literally we're destroying that side.
Jesus is going to run through it. Like a hot knife through butter.
Kies is right your left wing. Kies is your left winger. You idiot.
Sala mil jayega. Kiesa udhar aa jayega, overlap kar lega.
Acha, Walid ki team pe aate hain ab. Alisson, Trent, VVD, Ramos and Lucas Hernandez.
Solid.
Oh my God, Lucas Hernandez.
The base.
सबसे पहले तो ये left side injure होके नीचे लेटे हुए पड़ेंगे. बचाओ.
Left side is Van Dijk. Right side center back is Ramos.
चलो, that's even worse. Van Dijk is going to be covering Lucas's ass the whole time.
No, he's not. They're both. He's solid. He's better. Like they're all just.
फिर KDB, Kimmich and Bellingham.
What a trio, man.
Yeah. KDB and KDB, Kimmich going to say, "Ye kaun hai?"
No, but they invited him. Remember that. They invited him to this chat.
But KDB guy, yaar, Gerard ne message. Jaane do.
Front three, Salah, Sané and Haji Karim Benzema.
Legends, bro. The link up, the running, everything just happening. Madness.
Acha. Meri team.
What's your team name?
Huh? I'll still figure it out. You can't just put me on the spot like that.
Sorry.
Alisson, Trent, VVD, Ramos, Luke Shaw.
Oh my God.
Wow, like how could we drop that?
That's like Luke Shaw. That's like, you know, somebody. Luke Shaw.
It's like Facebook
Lucas
is not.
Bro,
he literally. No, he's not. What's wrong with you?
Peter Kela, I don't care.
No, he hasn't.
Let him go forward.
No, it's like the Facebook ka stock is ka ja raha tha. Upar ekdam se doom down.
Kante, KDB, Modric, Messi, Neymar, Mbappe. Oh my God. This is too good, man.
Yeah, you have no defense, bro. Like,
yeah,
no one's defending
you
from your front.
Old, you know?
From your front players.
Kante, bhai.
तो व्हाट कांटे तो वो सब कुछ अच्छा फ्रंट फ्रंट से विंग से
जरूरत नहीं है
ब्रो नेमार लेफ्ट साइड को अटैक करेंगे
नेमार मेसी के साइड ही अटैक करो बस खत्म है
तुम्हारी लेफ्ट साइड से यहां से घुसेगा
कोई नहीं घुसेगा
नेमार
मेसी नेमार यार नेमार इज गोना लुक एट लुक शॉ रनिंग डाउन ही इज लाइक व्हाट द फक इज दिस गाय डूइंग
आठ गोल खाएंगे तो 12 मारेंगे ब्रो
नहीं मारेंगे
मारेंगे क्यों मारेंगे
द पॉइंट इज वी आर गोना हैव अ मैच विद योर टीम ऑन नेमार सिस्टर्स बर्थडे एंड यू कांट आई एम सॉरी बट ही इज गोना बी बिजी ही इज गोना बी बिजी एंड वी आर गोना रिप योर टीम अपार्ट इट्स अ सिंपल
अच्छा लको की टीम पे आ रहे हैं एलिसन ट्रेंट वीवीडी डियाज रॉबर्टसन कांटे केडीबी गोरेट्स्का साला कियेजा हैलैंड
आई एम नॉट फ्राइटनिंग
दिस इज द बेस्ट दिस इज
पॉकेट
तुम
दोनों के लिए
मोस्ट वनीला टीम
थोड़ा सा लेफ्ट साइड पे जाने की कोशिश की है इसने लेकिन वो मजा नहीं आया
फ्लेयर गोरेट्स्का ने तो अव्वल तो जीत गया मेरी टीम इज
नाउ लाइक व्हाट क्या हो
कांटे गोरेट्स्का डियाज एंड वैन डाइक यू गाइस माइट एज़ वेल नॉट प्ले मतलब तुम
नहीं खेलना तुम्हारे साथ मैं बॉल लेके भाग जाऊंगा अच्छा
आई एम गोना पुट दिस टीम अप ऑन ट्विटर
हां बनाओ जरा ग्राफिक्स बना दे यार कोई काम कर
दिया यार
काफी है बॉयज आज के लिए फिर
नहीं थोड़ा और करते हैं
यार फिर ये हमने तो अभी करंट वर्ल्ड 11 बनाई है ना एक दो वीक्स में फिर हम ओवरऑल वर्ल्ड 11 बनाएंगे ठीक है
व्हाट डू मीन
मतलब हिस्टोरिकली
अच्छा ऑल टाइम वर्ल्ड 11
मुझे वर्ड नहीं आ रहा था ऑल टाइम चलें फिर बॉयज ओके हैशटैग सब्सक्राइब वगैरह वी विल सी यू गाइस नेक्स्ट टाइम